Come on, man. And with the local DBC News, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. Morris, but tonight, don't call it a comeback.
Okay.